I'm Pia, and you're on the set of my music video This Time. This video is the journey to self-discovery and empowerment. I really relate to this song, so it's the perfect first single for me.
I think I'm the most nervous about driving this car.
The first scene today was me in a vintage Mustang, and the wind was blowing through my hair, and it was just so freeing and beautiful because I connect with this song so much. For me, it's like it's truly my life.
Grounded for so long, now it's time for me.
Was the best today because I've been dying to go to the beach and it was gorgeous. You know, I got wet a little bit with the water and the water was beautiful. I mean, I have not been to the beach in a very long time. The day was just amazing. It was a dream. The final shot of the day was me singing in downtown LA. And I was like in the middle of the street, and that was my rock star moment. And I really never showed that side of me, and I just let go. And you know, I was just myself. I really connected with the lyric, and at that moment, I truly felt like a rock star. It was so much fun. Working with Mark Klasfeld was amazing. I mean, I've never done a music video before, and I just felt really comfortable with him. Now, I was nervous coming into this, because I mean, I'm used to singing in front of the mirror, but I'm not used to performing and doing a music video. I mean, the day was just amazing. It was a dream, and I'm doing everything that I said I hoped one day I would do, and today it finally happened.
Mad as hell, I ain't gonna take it no more.
Now turn away and walk up the pit. Don't look back.